Thank you. creation and innovation, past and future, death and life, that are inherent to any aspect of Israeli culture, and are also intertwined within the Jewish narrative of extermination and reconstruction. The first movement represents tradition and destruction. It features ancient elements from Jewish music, such as prayer motifs that denote lamentation. The second movement concerns the Holocaust itself directly. It is for violin solo and laptops, with text by Jewish Ukrainian American poet Julia Kolchinsky. The poems that will be read by the laptop performers, they portray a personal and vivid experience of horrors, but they also bring up the idea of transmitting memories and Jewish identity from generation to generation. This leads to the final movement, which concerns the continuation and rebuilding. It alludes to memorial sirens that are heard in Israel on Holocaust Memorial Day and on the Remembrance Day for fallen soldiers and victims of terror. Can you please welcome to the stage Josh Bennett on clarinet, Jackie Fazakas playing horn, Lisa Atkinson on percussion,
Mm-hmm.